gorgeous afternoon. 98.1 Kiss FM welcomes you to the 2011 Music in the Park series, presented by Dos Equis and Metro Newspapers, and produced by the San Jose Downtown Association. Tonight's show is hosted by radio partner 98.1 Kiss FM.
And I'm Chef Ramon from 90.5 FM KSGS. We've got an amazing show tonight to wrap up our 13-week series. The Pete Escovedo Orchestra will be performing, and we have a very good opening act. The Mystique Band will be opening up this evening, and also, if you want to take some of the Mystique Band home with you, they have CDs on sale for $10, DVDs for $15, and they are over to my right under the tent there. You can check that out. Please obey all park rules and have fun with your neighbor here tonight.
And thanks to Silicon Valley Bike Coalition, we have free valet bike parking. This is located on Park Avenue, site of Bank of America, near Morton's Steakhouse. So be sure to pick up your bike prior to 9:15 p.m.
And be sure to check out all the fun activities in the back, southeast corner of the park. Silicon Valley Debug is selling Music in the Park t-shirts, and they can help you customize your own t-shirt. So if you want Sylvia's beautiful face on a t-shirt, they can do it.
Dart practice. And this afternoon, we're pouring Dos Equis and Tecate beers, J-Lore wines, Rockstar energy drink, Crystal Geyser, and exclusively in the Fahrenheit Lounge in the back, we have Newcastle Summer Ale and Wine Sangrias and Mimosas.
Mimosas.
Thirsty.
Yes. Now I got to turn into Dad. Please do not record or videotape tonight's performance unless you have permission from the band and the Downtown Association.
And now, let's get the music flowing. Are you ready for this? Please welcome a great ensemble, meddling styles of Latin, salsa, cumbia, Tex-Mex, and R&B. Are you ready, San Jose? Are you ready, Bay Area? It is the Bay Area's very own Mystique.
Thank you. No quiero amar a tu lado. Si tú me sabes.